Part 4, Earthing and Lightning Protection. The surge protection provided by the unit relies on an effective earth. Besides ensuring that the main supply is properly earthed back at the distribution board, also tie the earth of the power supply and controller to the base plate. To improve the earthing at the operator, install an earth spike right next to the operator and connect this firmly to the base plate. If you are using a copper-plated steel rod, you can hammer it through the plate as shown and weld it to the plate to ensure an excellent earth. In areas of high lightning, an additional high current arrestor can be placed on the mains ahead of the charger. The surge arrestor's earth must be well secured to the operator earth. As mentioned previously, all cabling should be screened to give better protection against lightning.